Sister Elizabeth, your behavior towards Father Jacobs is unholy and verging on criminal.
Sister, I only meant to say—
If you continue making suggestive comments, I will have no choice but to make a public statement tomorrow after morning prayers.
There is not a lady in this room who is free from sin, Sister Mary.
I beg your pardon.
I found the missing sweet potato.